invite to study in this program people who are interested in sport performance, have background knowledge not only in sports science but other areas as well, like sport engineering, physiotherapy or health science. They are invited in this program.
My main purpose to choose this master was not only this kind of experience, live abroad, but also to have the knowledge of three different countries, in this case, Portugal, Germany and Lithuania.
I chose this one to collect a lot of knowledge in different countries and different areas to be a better professional.
Out of your academic path, I think you are better prepared for the future with this program. And you can in parallel collect knowledge about your sport, about your area or about your field, as well as to transfer this challenge for your daily life.
We learned a lot and I think we are prepared to work in a professional context now. In my case and my colleagues here, we chose to apply this in this internship also in Lithuania, because we had the opportunity to work with all these devices also provided by LSU and to apply them in this football team that we are with. We were able to apply all the knowledge that we got from the previous semesters in the other universities and also in this one, and apply them and to see how they really work in the field.
We are constantly trying to understand the data we have it, because it's not enough to have a huge amount of data if we don't understand that data. And what you are doing at the moment, not only with the GPS system, is trying to understand how the loads are fluctuating through the week, if the loads are the same of the training which are applying on the game. And to this we can report to the coach if they should increase or decrease the loads, and looking for parameters as distance, the cover, acceleration, deceleration.